Hi everybody, thank you so much for joining me today. Today I'm actually doing my book giveaway. Yay, I hope you guys are excited. So I asked you guys in my last video to give me some suggestions on how you'd like to do the giveaway. If you want to do a comment video or you want to do an actual contest. Some of you guys did want to do comments. I'm gonna do a contest only because I think it'd be a little fun if we could do something a little more creative. I'm a creative person and I know each and every one of you have it in you to do what I'm gonna ask you to do. So I hope everybody enters the contest and tries to win the book because it'd be so much fun. So if you're just joining me recently and you don't know about the book I'm giving away, I'm going to be giving away a copy of this book. It's called Real Ghosts, Restless Spirits, and Haunted Places, second edition by Brad Steiger. A lot of you have heard of Brad Steiger. He is a very prolific paranormal author. He's written or co-written over 170 books. He's my favorite author ever. He's the first author I've ever read when I first started really getting into the paranormal when I was a young teenager. And if there is a paranormal subject, he's researched it and written about it, and I recommend his books highly. The reason I'm giving away this book today, if you guys don't know, is because Brad Steiger actually came upon one of my videos on YouTube when I was doing a review for his ebook series, Real Nightmares. He thanked me for doing the review. He sent me an email. I was so excited when I got that email. He's like my idol. And a few weeks after that, he actually asked me if I would be interested in writing one of my ghost tales that I tell on my channel for this book. I was totally blown away when he did that. It's actually the story of Mr. Jenkins. I'll link the video here, that looks good. And so if you guys want to see the video of the story, you can. I did keep it secret from you guys. I found out about it almost a year ago, but I kept it secret because I didn't want anybody to know until I was absolutely 100% sure that this story was getting published. It's not that I didn't believe Mr. Steiger, I believed him. It's just that it was almost too good to be true. So when I got my copy of the book, which I bought a copy before I actually got my contributor's copy just to have it and see it, I decided that I was going to give you that copy when I got my contributor's copy. Have a little giveaway, it would be fun. So whenever you contribute to a book, usually you get a contributor's copy. And let me just show you, Brad Steiger signed it for me. Somewhere in here, which is pretty awesome, if I can find it. Here it is. And he signed it for me, which was really awesome. I was very excited when I got this copy also. So last week when I did my video, I asked you guys if you would prefer to do just a random comment, pick a random person and give the book away, or if you wanted to do an actual contest and see who wins the book. I got more votes on doing an actual contest than doing just the random comment, so we're gonna do a contest. But don't worry, because I'm gonna try my best to make this a contest that everybody can enter. I'm gonna do two kinds of ways you can enter, and I encourage everybody to enter whether or not you feel you can enter. Don't be afraid, because I know you guys can do this, and I think it'd be really cool if we could all enter. Please? So here's what we're going to do. I want you guys to tell me your scariest paranormal experience ever in a video response to this video. Now, for all of you saying, oh, Emma, please don't make me do that, or I don't do videos, or I can't do videos, you can write it to me in a story. Some of you may be saying, I've never had a paranormal experience, but I like the paranormal, I would like to win the book, so I don't think it's fair. But I will give you a chance to make up your own paranormal experience and write me a story. But if you do that, I want you to tell me that it's a made-up story. Also, if you don't make videos and you do have a paranormal experience, you can just write it to me and send it to me in my inbox. Now we're going to talk about how long we're going to run the contest for. I did want to do the contest for Halloween, and then I wanted to get the book to you guys by Christmas, but I don't think that's a long enough time to give you guys time to actually think up your story if you need to, or get your thoughts together about your paranormal experience and then actually film it or write it out. So we're going to do this and run it for maybe 3 weeks, and then I'm gonna give myself a week to pick the winner, and then we'll let you know in a video. So today is December 10th that I'm filming this, So I'm going to give you guys until December 31st to get me your video responses and your stories and or your stories. And I will be picking the winner on January 7th. So expect the video announcing the winner by January 9th, I'm gonna say, just to give me enough time to film it and let you guys know. I will let you know if you won. Before then, I'll inbox you so we can announce it on YouTube. Of course, I have to give you rules, and I will have more rules down at the bottom of this video because that's the law of YouTube. Number one, you must be a subscriber to my channel. I don't care if you like or favorite this video or anything like that, but you must be a subscriber to my channel. You don't have to comment the video, but it would be nice if you just comment under the video and say, yes, I'm going to enter, I'm going to do the video response with my paranormal experience, or I'm going to write you a story. Number two, you must be 18 years or older, or have your parents' permission, and I need to see that your parents said it was okay. So when you send me your story, say, yes, my parents said this was okay. I don't want to get in trouble for sending something to a minor in the mail. So you really need to do that. That's very important. Number three, this contest will run from today, the time you see the video, until December 31st, which is midnight of December 31st, is the time you have to have your video response or your story to me. And I will be taking 1 week to decide who the winner is. So on or around January 8th or 9th, you will be seeing the video announcing the winner from me. All the other technical YouTube laws of the land will be down below this video. So just read those really quick because I need you to read those for me. The laws. So I think it's a pretty simple giveaway. I think all of you can do it. Just put your mind to it. I'm very excited to be able to give you guys something to say thank you for supporting me. If you guys didn't support me, I would have never continued to make these kinds of videos. I would have never been spotted by Brad Steiger. I would have never been published. So thank you guys so much for all of your support. So I'm gonna wish everybody good luck, and I really look forward to seeing your responses and your stories, and have fun with the contest. Bye guys. Sit. Or, I can't do this, she's walking around. Some of you may be saying, but I've never had a paranormal, blah, blah, blah. I'm saying we because I have multiple personalities. I'm just kidding. Contest for, I'm such an idiot today.